Welcome to the student presentation week 2024. Myself Shyamal Praful Adokar from B.Pharm second year, fourth sem. I am from P.R. Patil Institute of Pharmacy, Tadegaon. My today's presentation topic is cotton. Let's start the presentation. We see in this presentation cotton synonyms, biological source, geographical source, family, characteristics, types, growth stages of cotton, cultivation, collection and preparation, chemical test, chemical constituent, marketed products, uses and storage. And first we see the synonyms of cotton. Synonyms of cottons are raw cotton, purified cotton, absorbent cotton, surgical cotton. Then we see the biological source of cotton, epidermal trichomes of the seeds of the cultivated species, Gossypium herbaceum, freed form, impurities, fats and sterilized belonging to family Malvaceae. Geographical source of cotton. Cotton is indigenous to the West Indies, also produced in India, USA, Egypt and South America. USA produce about half of the world supply. The family of cotton is Malvaceae. Then characteristics. It is a white, soft mass of loose, delicate fibers. Then we see the types of cotton. Types of cottons are Egyptian cotton, Sea Island cotton, Pima cotton, Asiatic cotton, American upland cotton, Canton cotton, and organic cotton. There is some photos of the cottons types. Then we see the growth stages of cotton. They are divided into three main parts. Vegetative growth, reproductive growth, defoliation. We see from picture, from seeds is sowing to the cotton is appear to the plant. Then cultivation, collection and preparation of cotton. First, cotton is cultivated by means of seed sowing method. Then the seeds are sown in rows of about 4 to 5 feet in distance. Then fertilizers are provided timely. The capsule constitute of 3 to 5 seeds and is covered with hair. The balls are collected when ripe, separated from the capsule, dried and subjected to the ginning press for processing. The trichomes are separated from the seeds by ginning process. Short hairs are used in the manufacturing inferior grade cotton wool, whereas long hairs are used for the preparation of cloth. Chemical test of cotton. Moistened cotton fibers with 1/15 iodine solution dry and add super sulfuric acid, a blue color is developed. Then chemical constituents. Absorbent cotton wool is almost pure cellulose, while raw cotton contains about 90% of cellulose. Cotton wool shows 6-7% moisture content and 0.1-0.3% ash value. Then we see the marketed products of cotton, which come from the cotton, woven fabrics, clothing, bedsheet and towels, home decor. Cotton seed oil is also made from the cotton. We see the uses of cotton. Cotton is used in filtering medium and surgical dressings, in an insulating material. Absorbent cotton absorbs blood, mucus and prevents the wounds from infection. Then the storage of cotton. Cotton is stored in cool place. Heat and long storage makes absorbent cotton less absorbent. Cotton should be wrapped in paper to prevent contamination of dust and microbes. Thankful to the Banarasi sir for their valuable guidance and motivation throughout the work. Thank you.